Wagwan, guys.
Oh.
Okay. Welcome back to
the
channel.
Out a bit.
Sorry.
All right.
Hold up.
Welcome back. We're currently walking to the airport. 15 minutes for our plane leaves. Getting off to Australia for the World Cross Country Champs in Bathurst. Our friend Christian is also here.
And Angus as well.
Angus, yeah.
But also, more importantly, Christian. Hey guys, we're at the airport.
I got burnt smoothie for breakfast. It was quite yummy.
Same, I did as well.
Did you get the burger?
It was alright. And right now, we're just getting the bags from the thing. And then, yeah, that's just a little update of what's happening.
Here with Christian Duval, what are you eating for lunch today, Christian?
Italian BMT sub, got lettuce, tomato, cucumber, red onion, pickles, and jalapeno.
Alright, sounds great. Matt, what are you going to get for lunch?
Dunno, there's so many options.
Yeah, we don't care. Matt just rizzed up some American girl. She is from Massachusetts.
I scared her.
He scared her away pretty quick.
Just about at Bathurst, my boy Christian. That's all we're gonna say for right now, because we're just on a bus. It's not very exciting.
The wildlife isn't very exciting.
It all looks the same.
Alright guys, we're here.
It's loud as fuck.
What are
these?
Potatoes?
Yeah.
Yeah. Bit annoying.
Just quick update. See you in Bathurst.
26.
So, walking back from lunch with Christian Duval, Jamie Mora, and Elliott Pugh.
Lunch was alright.
Yeah, and the rest of the team.
That's Joey and I'm really full, actually. So, basically,
we're gonna go for
The lasagna, quite good, quite nice. Green vegetables, good.
Nice. Healthy. Yep, good.
Steak was a little bit chewy, though.
Yeah, a little bit, yeah.
They could probably work on that.
The banana cake was really good.
Okay, right. We're gonna go for a run now. Just an easy jog, 30 minutes or so. Might run to the course, run a lap of the course and run.
Hey, old our mate Leo.
Yeah,
Emilio, we call him Emilio because we're mates.
The Americans to join us also.
Sam, not really well call him Emilio.
Sam and any other dudes might join us. So it should be good, yeah? It'll be a lot of fun.
Yeah, we'll catch you on the flip, bruv.
Just started our easy run.
Side boys, toting the 70 on the strip, I'm ready to die. Cutting the traction, bend in the corner, bet I make glide. Try to bring the John, tell me he ain't know how we cha-cha slide. I'll never lose sleep over no way too much pride. Fill it up in a briefcase, split it with the vibes. Breaking a Brinks truck, my right wrist Van Cleef. I spent days in the east, trying to figure if I'm geek. This tweaking talk too much while I was geek, blew my peak. Rap, cause I'm on the street, this sweet. I went half a million on Rosé, did 4 million on my ice. Couple million on my cars, I went Tyson, I'm too nice. Shot me on the street, wanted to talk, so he asked my price. The number was high as me, I ain't gon' lie. I was with this little wall, I think she buy. Tweaking the seats, God is coming back. Back outside, boys, told the 70.
We're running along the Bathurst. Harrison track.
Hey guys. A couple of women in the background. I'm scared of them.
Pretty for you.
Jamie, how are we feeling?
Halfway through the easy run.
Sorry?
Halfway through the easy run?
Oh, not halfway for me. I'm only thinking miles. Pick a mile.
Caught them away through.
Hey, we kept
drinks you. Up. It's insanely hot.
No, it's not hot.
It's insanely hot.
It's pretty warm.
Very hot.
At the airport.
Still on paper, still a shoot, still a shoot. Loving me, stay down just like a roof. She a 10, trying to rap, it's good on mute.
Suburban address in the
pit. Boys are two.
For the bands,
chopper cans. Boys are too tired, so they're walking up the hill. Too lazy, that is.
I've been holding my breath this whole time.
Who was that Ugandan, bro? Was it?
Yeah.
Is it actually?
If you play with me, I'm backing out that one. I treat meal tickets like 100 racks.
tweaking. Damn. The six god is coming okay. Back outside, boys. Told the 70 on the strip, I'm ready to die.
Alright, no, hurry up, you gotta run, otherwise it's weird. Yeah. So we're pretty much just finished up on the track walk now, or track jog. And we ran like a retard, just run normally. And I'm actually really excited. The track looks so cool. I can't wait to get out on Saturday and race my mate Leo.
And Josh and Chip, you guys chilling up there.
Yeah, just watch my mate Josh run. Should be good. But we'll see how it goes.
Snapchat.
So weird.
Post easy run. Just ran 6Ks, 35 minutes in the whole time. Yeah, it was real nice. We saw Joshua Chip the guy, we saw Stuart McSwain,
Bobby Hoare, Kai Robinson,
yeah.
Louis Orta, like so many great guys out there today.
Yeah, it was a great run.
I got a lot of hellos.
Yeah, so I'm pretty Ollie Hoare said hi to me, I was pretty happy with that.
Yeah.
The track's really cool. The track's sick. I really
it's
like
tough,
the track.
Though. Yeah,
it's
gonna be hard,
but it's easy.
It's gonna be tough if you're like Jamie, but
yeah. Just about to have dinner. Everyone's here on our way to dinner. We look over there, there are some kangaroos.
Look at the photo of the kangaroos
just chilling right there. Pretty cool. It's what happens when you're in Australia. Pretty good looking dinner.
Delicious, yep. Beef.
Yeah.
Absolutely delicious.
Chicken medium, real life, I like it.
Have one.
Post dinner, beautiful sunset.
Look at bro just sitting there looking all maniacal.
It's the next day. We're here at breakfast, having a good feed before we get on with the day.
Breakfast finished, just chilling now.
Just talked to Micah.
Yes, sir.
Also, we talked to Leo Young. I had an actual conversation, it wasn't awkward or anything.
Yeah, I kind of didn't, I got kind of scared, but...
How does it feel to live my dream?
Bella and Bo annoyed the shit out of Leo and just checked the guy to get photos with them.
Yeah,
we were never though.
Yes. We would never interrupt Josh Chip the guy off his breakfast.
It's a beautiful day right now. It's going to be another extremely hot day.
Wait, what?
And
33
yeah.
degrees, so it'll be warm.
It's a warm one for sure.
Just chilling right now, just relaxing. Gonna go have lunch soon. That's all we're doing right now.
All right, guys, we're walking to lunch. Very late lunch.
Oh shoot!
Is this
video?
Yeah. You want to do the talking?
Currently 2:50. Just talked to some Spanish guys.
And they were really cool.
Pretty cool. Everyone's staying in the same place. It's a real nice place.
And then
kangaroos,
we got our.
There's like kangaroos everywhere.
We got our Bathurst water.
It's
so
really nice. That's
yeah.
Real nice. Yeah.
Really excited. Should be good.
Yeah.
Right now, currently an easy run with Christian and Matt. Just an easy shake up for tomorrow's race. It's real hot, as I've said before.
Yeah, we have
the
majestic Australian gala.
I thought it was a gala.
Gala.
We're just like chilling, being fucking grade A chillers.
Fuck, the magpies are just.
Yeah, I just keep running then. It's just going to dinner again. More kangaroos have been spotted. Look at it boing boing away.
Yeah.
Boing, boing, it was making that exact
boing,
sound.
Boing, 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 boing.
Right, we've had like.
Look at it, bro.
So cool.
It's so athletic.
Boing boing boing. Kiss the camera.
It's the morning here, morning of the race day. We've just been for a shakeout run.
I didn't.
And we're gonna have a shower and stuff and some breakfast, and then we'll get ready for our race stuff.
Off to go get breakfast.
Wagwan.
Wagwan. It's about 30 minutes before we leave to go to the race course. Just doing some last minute preparations. We've had our lunch and you know, just getting ready to go.
The rim and the beat, I'ma run with it.
Nothing chain but the chains. Ooh. We on your head like a bang. Bang. All double R's, no range.
Rain.
Oh. Big stank came with a name. Got all eyes on my game. 100,000 kiss the rain. Foreign exchange to change. Foreign exchange to change. Run it up, that's it. Eminem's whole tick. Don't mind if I do it, I get it. I love my brothers, I spit it. Look, mind your business, cause I got some they hidden. Chop out the banner, just chopping the chickens, and now I'm on top of the city. Design a mismatching, yeah. The money do backflips, yeah. I flip the mattress. I'm popping my glasses, yeah.
Okay, this is where we are, where we stand. Hollywood.
Shoot, the cloud the madness. On the hunt, show to my people, and I cannot go out the saddest. No, don't need no.
We're just going for our pre race warm up right now. Just gonna jog around here, do a couple Ks, and then hit it with a cool tent. Just starting the race.
One phone call when we landing. Know the crew came from the north side of the planet. She see the new chain, she gonna jump right out of her panties.
Yeah. College educated, she graduated. Any bill she can't front, her parents paid it. The show was far, you the only one with a car out your girlfriends. But being that she's a big fan, of course she made it. Most girls wanna hide the fact that the thrill they chasing. But you just wanna get drunk the night of someone famous. So I just name a time and a place and your game for it. Value player, hotel room, meet you there.
Walking on a dream. How can I explain? Talking to myself.
Just traveling the world.
Will I see you again?
Trying different drugs and girls.
Yeah. We are always
flying
running
places.
For the thrill of it, thrill of it. Always pushing up the hill, searching for the thrill of it.
Service bringing us breakfast. All this money, darling, what else is left to do but smoke and enjoy my presidential view. Got a swimming pool in my living room. On stage interviews, tons of sour, let's consume.
We are always running for the thrill of it, thrill of
yeah.
it. Always pushing up the hill, searching for the thrill of it.
Okay.
All and on, we are calling yeah. out now again.
Yeah.
Never looking down, I'm just an order what's in front of me.
Addicted
to champagne,
champagne.
The room, we buy the whole way,
whole way.
That Taylor gang, they're a gang that they just wanna know where the pain's at.
Chariot gets up into second place. They are gassing down this hill. Chariot, can he pick it up? Kipkarui, he's going to hold on and take it. Kenya's going to go 1-2. Chariot takes second. Dereba, some great running to finish in third place. Dan Cabet, so much good work early. He's going to finish in fourth place.
What's up, guys? We just finished our race. Thoughts, Christian?
I mean, you're not Christian, you're Matt.
Oh, I'm just so, yeah, I guess you're
he
just
won.
So used to
saying he was
Christian.
First Kiwi.
First Kiwi, I'm so happy.
Course was like real hard and tough. It was tough. Thing, thoughts, guys?
I'm just so grateful to be here, to be honest.
I'm grateful.
Fucking hell.
Share the course of running.
Grateful to share the course with you boys, be out there, battle it.
But man.
That was one hard race.
Also, I messed up a dap with Joshua Tip the guy, and I'm never gonna fix it myself.
Yeah.
I went to dap him up, but I pulled out.
He missed. Yeah, Matt. Hey guys, we're here with an interview Matt with Sam Tanner. Yeah. Take it away, Matt.
Hey guys, it's me, Matt. I'm here with Sam Tanner, one of our athletes that was in the team relay. So how'd the relay go for you today, Sam?
Yeah, good, thanks, Matt.
Good.
Maybe?
Where'd you guys come? Do you know what you guys came?
Probably around 9th or 10th, which was
the 10th.
Yeah, it was good for us. We gave it a good solid effort.
Yeah, that's good considering the competition you had coming into it. You know, you had the Kenyans, the Ethiopians, everything like that. Even the Australians had a very strong team. So you got to be happy with that?
Yeah, exactly. I was just talking to Stewie McSwain before and he was saying...
Our mate.
Our mate Stewie. He was saying you can never judge the Africans just based off their times on paper on the track because you know, it comes to the cross country that tough as nails.
Absolutely. Yeah, I couldn't agree more to be quite honest. How do you think you performed as an individual?
Yeah, not bad. I'm proud of my performance. Just came in behind Ollie Hall there, so can't complain.
Yeah, good job. Do you feel like the heat got to it all, or do you feel like you handled it pretty well?
I handled it not too badly, Matt. Came to the top of the first hill and there was a little bit of hot air that hit me and I was like, ooh. But other than that, it was pretty good.
Yes, mate, that's good to hear. So yeah, that was just our quick interview with Sam Tanner. Thanks for that, Sam.
Pleasure.
Men are on the line.
I will.
Wait, let's go, Jack!
They're coming just now.
Yeah, boys!
They're on their third lap now, the seniors, and this is electric. It's so cool. I love this song. Yeah, this is their fourth. This must be their fourth lap, yeah.
They're coming around just now. See them in there.
Fucking sick.
Let's go, Jimmy guys! Let's go, boys! Go, Kazleva!
Go, Jeffrey!
Go, Jeffrey!
Oh, fuck.
We're just leaving the course now. Look at that beautiful. It's like lightning again, whatever. Look, there's a rainbow even. I love rainbows for what they represent. Oh, that's stunning.
So pretty, man.
Yeah. If you look in the sky and see lightning.
Missed it! I put the camera down!
Oh, sorry, guys. The lightning struck and I'm... Hear the thunder? That's pretty cool. How's that, Matt?
Beautiful.
I don't care. What's up, guys?
Ator just replied to my story. Spanish drill. Sui, Benzema, best Spanish drill.
We're about to go to the function.
Arriba.
This is our post-race dinner. It's going to be sick.
Pre-dinner post.
What the fuck? It's so big, bro.
Guys, we're here at the medal presentation. Yeah, pretty cool. Matt's not getting a medal because he didn't get anywhere.
I'm gonna trade my other race singlet for a Spanish singlet. I'm really excited about this.
Yeah, and I'm gonna get Leo Young's something.
Currently
finally the morning after the race. We're getting breakfast.
The bus. We're on the way home now. Yeah, got a flight to catch once we get to the airport.
We're in the airport.
You're not
right
baggage. Now.
We've just arrived home.
Hey Bella, how do you feel?
Good.
Yeah.
We're so dead.
What's up guys? We're at the airport now. Just got home. Yeah, this is the end of the video. Overall, World Cross Country Champs. It was amazing. It was a great experience. Definitely would do it again. And yeah, thanks for watching. Goodbye.